Republicans are celebrating ending a woman's right to choose.
This is a moment for incredible celebration.
What a great victory.
And they're not done yet. Mike Pence wants to ban abortion in every state. Mitch McConnell says a national abortion ban is possible. 50 years of women's rights stripped away by the few. But we are the many. We will fight for freedom, and we will not be silenced. The Democratic National Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.